Scientists discover two planets that do not orbit any stars. Scientists have discovered two free-floating planets in the Milky Way, each without any star to orbit. Scientists noted that one of the planets could be anywhere from 2 to 20 times the mass of Jupiter, while the other one is anywhere from 2.3 to 23 times more massive than Earth. Earth-mass free-floating planets are more common than stars in the Milky Way, scientists claimed.